I've had a long career in law enforcement, a volunteer firefighter, a recently retired triathlete, and also a very lucky guy having survived a near-fatal heart attack last year.
People who have out-of-hospital cardiac arrest, only 10% of people really even survive. Not only did he survive, but he survived to be a completely normally functioning man now as a big part of this big team that took care of him.
What happened, I'm told, is that about 1 a.m, my wife heard me breathing in an agonal kind of way.
She immediately called 911 and started performing CPR. He did not regain a pulse for almost 45 minutes. By the time he got to our emergency room, he needed support right away. And if we didn't provide that support, he likely would have died that morning or later that day. And so the first thing that we did was I put in an implantable heart pump from a procedure in the top of the leg down in our heart catheterization lab. And immediately after I put that heart pump in, his vital signs really started to look a lot better. I took some pictures of his heart arteries to see what was going on by doing a procedure called a heart catheterization. The main artery that goes down the front of his heart, called the left anterior descending artery, which is the most important artery in the entire heart tree, was completely closed. We were able to size up the vessel and put in what's called a stent, which is essentially a metal scaffolding that goes inside the artery to restore the blood flow. Now we have to give him time to see, is he going to regain any meaningful neurologic function. Before we took the breathing tube out, I took him back down to the catheterization lab to remove the pump from the top of his leg, because his heart now had had adequate time to rest and recover, and we were able to pull the tube out, and he woke up.
When I came to, there was nobody more surprised in the entire hospital than me. Where am I, and more importantly, what the heck happened? No idea.
A big part of recovering from a heart attack is that we want to get patients on good medicines that help their heart to sort of remodel and restructure to start getting stronger over time.
About a month after I got home, I had a few visits from in-home care kind of people, and then I started the cardiac rehab.
He made a very, very quick recovery, and over the course of the first few months, very quickly, his heart essentially returned to normal.
Re-initiated my own swimming regime, which is today 3 or 4 days a week. I see Dr. UVA about every 6 months now. He's the best doctor there is. I gave him a pack of lifesavers after I first saw him and said, here, this is for you, lifesaver.